We've got the hyenas spooked. Their entire council is gathered at the stronghold.
You sure we're ready to take on the council?
They're scared. We've done a lot of damage already. We can neuter them for good.
Great to have you on the team.
This is a chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive blow. Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
Electronic device detected.
Thank you.
they're inside the building? I told Diesel we need more people guarding the entrance.
You can give him shit about it if we all live through this. Right now, I need you to do whatever you can with whatever you got.
All right, I'm on it.
Offline. Circuit breaker detected. Portable electronic device detected.
If we want to survive, all this infighting needs to stop.
Sure, that's totally achievable.
Yeah, it better fucking be, because we can't beat true sons in a straight-up fight. We don't have the training or the discipline, so we have to be smarter than them. And fucking each other over at every opportunity isn't smart.
Depends whether you end up giving or receiving.
That's like arguing who gets the penthouse when the whole building's about to burn down.
Look around. Everything is right now. All of it. And there's a chance you can get yourself a view from the top. Why wouldn't you try?
Because there's an option not to die in a fucking fire. Stop acting like it's too late to do anything, we could actually accomplish something.
be blood.
One way to find out. I see a drone!
An agent needs assistance.
still there, sweetie? Hello? Fuck. Everybody get yourselves ready. This situation is serious. Where are you?
The garage.
Just stop those assholes, all right?
Of course I will. Now fuck off and let me work.
Agent down.
bitch! Everybody get to the arena, now!
Safe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable. Safe levels. Filters failing. Function restored. Air quality acceptable. Assistance.
Taking out the Hyena leadership leaves the faction in disarray. I'll send teams to start securing the supplies and the equipment those bastards were hoarding. And I'll let Odessa know. The theater settlement will be able to rest a little easier now.